This is like the Wall of Memories in Orzammar, but ancient, very ancient. The words seem based in Dwarven, but I barely recognize this dialect.
Can you translate any of it?
Only fragments. The language is very different from what we speak today. This word keeps appearing. Sha Brital. I believe it means revered defenders.
What needs to be protected all the way down here?
Isatanol. Isatanol. Cut our tongues. Entomb our bodies. Watch over the Titan until it stirs. So the warriors who attacked us must be the Sha Brital, and they're protecting a Titan.
Are you all right, Falta?
I can hear Ren's objections. Let's keep moving. If more of these memories exist, they may have the answers we need. There's something strange on the other side. I can feel it.
Watch your step.
Someone sabotaged the bridge, and we don't have time to fix it. There, that ledge. We can reach it if we're careful.
If we wanted to be careful, we'd be up on the surface. Look there. More ancient carvings.
Aye. But these seem to be about the Titan. It shapes the stone. It is the stone. It sculpts the world within and without.
Wouldn't something that can sculpt the world have to be rather enormous?
It is called a Titan.
If Titans shape the stone, could they have actually created it?
The stone must have existed first.
Then the Titans would be the very first children of the stone.
That would have huge implications for my people.
More memories, more Chabritan. We must be getting close to a Titan. Your theory about the source of the quakes is looking more like fact.
But if this is true, how could it be missing from the memories of Orzammar? Why would someone erase such an integral part of our history?
Let's answer that after we stop the earthquakes.
The rhythm is louder than ever. We're close.
Like stars at night.
All these lyrium veins, and they're completely untapped.
The Chabritan must mine lyrium somewhere. Their weapons and armor are laced with... words are carved into the stone. Only those who believe may cross. Subtle.
They built this to stop us. There must be some way to get through.